asked for renegotiations. We think there are sectors that will be strongly affected if the...
Well, Ecuador didn't really make much out of its quid pro quo.